I just recorded this for no reason. But anyway, this is what I'm doing today. We're playing Night Runners today. This time I've got the wheel. I just found out that there's no compatibility for the wheel, so I'm gonna have to try and remap everything. I barely use this wheel. I had it for a certain quarter, but the mods got a little bit too confusing, so I just kind of gave up with it and just play on controller, really. Also, I don't really have the best setup for this. No, it's just average. My desk and things like that. But music is one of the biggest thing in games, and you can't tell me otherwise. Unpopular opinion? Yes. True? Yes. Let's go and remap. I'll be back. I might end up jamming to this song for like 10 minutes before I even figure this out, but yeah, let me just edit that bit out. Okay, so I'm in the settings and I just realized I can't manually do the gear shift, so I'm gonna have to get rid of the manual transmitter. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. So I can't really use this unless I just have it as just up and down, which I could do, but I think I'm gonna have it as just back pedals, which is kind of cheating. Yeah, am I a great racer? No. So we're gonna do it like this. Actually, on second thoughts, I think I'm gonna have this as a handbrake so I can just pull it down. I think that makes sense. I think. Okay. We're done. And we're ready to go. Yeah. I don't know about the girl money in the song, but I don't know why it fits so well. Anyway, let's go and kick it into Japan. In 2003, the 9th of April. Let's go. You know where we at. We're in the garage. I just realized I can't use this to move. So I'm going to use my keyboard and mouse. Look at this baby. Now, this is amazing. I really want to get one of these cars one day and just try and like fix them. Like a really old one and just try and repair it. But the repair cost is going to be so high. Anyway, that's not what you're here for. You're here to race or watch a man race very badly. Car needs an oil change, performance will be slower. Wait, what? I have to change the oil? Oh, that's pretty cool, man. I ain't gonna lie. That's so cool. Even the sounds of changing oil is there as well. Nah, this game is actually... How are you gonna put that much level of detail? Like, and you know what? I think I know why this game is working so well. It's because the recent racing games for the last, like, 4 years have just stagnated, like, heavy. This is kind of refreshing, and it's kind of like... nostalgic retro. It's like it's in a league of its own, to be honest, when you think about it, because it's just so different. Well, not different, but it's got that kind of modern feel to the game whilst also being retro and old, which I think is really cool. Haven't got my chat phone out yet. I'm gonna see if I can actually drive and use the chat phone at the same time, just to get that real feel of illegal activity. All right, we're out. Oh, okay. Incoming call. Hello, this is the same thing I had yesterday, I didn't save. Well, if you didn't watch yesterday's episode, let's redo this. Hello, unnamed racer, don't be afraid. I believe we have a mutual associate who has unpaid debts with my organization. Now you arrive here with nothing, but then exit the garage with a fresh Sanis Levisa. Apologize if I butchered that. You will use that Sanis Levisa to earn me back what I'm owed. I hope you can drive. I hope I can drive. You know who I am? Got a better loan. And you know where we're going to go. Straight to the casino. Let's go. Debt cash is only for betting. Repay your debt by winning races if you lose this. If you lose this cash, your car will be taken as payment. Well, if they can't catch me, how are they going to get it? Beats me. I think I need to tweak the steering a little bit, but yeah. Let me see if the handbrake works. No. Oh! Holy! Handbrake does work. What happened?
Ouch.
Yeah. Well, I think... I think it needs to be the flashy entrance. Wait, I'm here. What? And yeah. I didn't know it was too easy. I think I did really well racing there. Sumi PA. Alright. G Company. Oh, it looks like we've got a couple of thugs on our hands. I say we beat him in the race. Oh shoot, I get to choose cool other races to race. Oh, we're getting the chat thrown out. Dude, which one am I taking on? The one that's got a cigarette in his mouth with his hands out and not even in his pockets? With a leopard print kit and some absolutely crazy boot cuts. What are those? Go for the guy that's on the trap phone, hooded up. He's looking sleek, he's looking clean. I don't think I want to mess with this one. I want to go to the guy with the cigarette. If you're like me, and you're an amazing racer, I think we go with the hard one first. Actually, no. Wait, it's out of those two, right? Only these two are the option. If I was this man here, which car would I choose? It would have to be the blue one. No, I'm not gonna lie, I think that one would smoke me. Then again, these look like his boot cuts and his shoes. I'm gonna go with this one. Look like easy money. Oh, we've gotta beat him now. We have to beat him now. So we're entering our first bet. Oh, we've got multiple races in this joint right now. Or is that my car? Oh, that's my car. I didn't even know. Alright. Oh, the guy with the blue jacket, he's just the commentator. He's just the spectator. Start this damn race. Let's go. Can I look to the left? Oh shoot! Oh god, like that. Oh, and the race has started. That's an unfair advantage. So it's here, my way. Get out of my way. Come on, I need a loud music to play. Let me go faster. Oh yeah, you know you're getting blitzed. I'm ending it there.